Good day. I am Tom Loftus, aka Mr. T.
And I'm Robin Schwartzman, also known as the Pink Putter.
And together we're a couple of putts. And yeah, we're playing with our friends at Lilli Putt, from our friends from O Street at Lilli Putt. And this is a place where I have been playing here pretty much since I was born. This course was opened in 1976. It has a par 66. And it's real. This is a challenging course. I've played this probably most of the years it's been in existence, and maybe 40 years of playing this course. And I think my best that I've ever done has got close to a 50. So it's a challenging course, but I love it. We play this course all the time. And it's subtle and fun and cute and charming, and we just love it.
Anything? Almost like you.
Almost like me. It's like, pretty much like the Pink Putter. It's like perfectly charming, it's like subtle.
And really frustrating.
Sometimes frustrating. But yeah, this is a big castle. We love castles. We love the fact that every hole in this course pretty much looks different, which makes for big challenges, but lots of replayability, which I've done over the last 40 years. So welcome to Lilli Putt. A lot of these holes have these like yellow, what I call like cheese wedges from the Midwest. Look like something you'd see in a cheese shop in Wisconsin. You gotta really hit it off at the right angle, because if you miss it, it can go in a bad way. And the holes are not closed, so let's see if I can not embarrass myself on a course I've been playing for nearly 40 years. Okay, yeah, come on, get me more of a bounce.
I think this is my hole. Planet where life.
No!
Oh, nice and done. Caught the right angle.
Yep. 8.
Thank you. really, like, it looks like a straightforward over the bridge. It's kind of a little uphill. It's deceivingly difficult in the fact that it should feel like an easy ace, but it's really not. Should that have went in without that pool noodle?
All right, so there's this nifty little thing here that you can fling your ball, but I'm beating Rudy, so I can't do it.
Good on a bounce back.
Oh. Just tried pulling it and I hurt myself.
For the channel.
Alright.
Three and I picked up two on Aaron.
My penalty shooting for three. That was my plan from the beginning.
Nice.
3.
Cut the wall! I feel super good about that one. Stay in!
Two!
Coon with a five.
That's the shot!
Oh!
Come on.
was aiming for like my one of my better scores at this course, but I'll take a three. Welcome to my world.
Three. All right, so we just got done our game here at Lilli Putt in Coon Rapids, Minnesota.
God, this was a tough course.
It is crazy. I just like how their holes are designed. I've never seen them. And even when you think it's a straight shot, it's not.
The out of bounds, the turf runs fast. It's fun though. If you get a chance, I'd love to play this again.
I'm terrified to see our score, so let's send it over to Tom and Robin for the results.
I'm pretty sure I'm diffled.
And I have our results. From O Street versus a couple of putts at Lilli Putt. In first, Mr. T with a minus eight with a 58. Feel pretty good about that. In second, with a minus three and a great comeback on the back half, we have Aaron Kaminsky of O Street with a 63. Robin Schwartzman with a 68, a plus two. And rounding it out, Rudy Real, a 72 with a plus six. Not all that bad. I've gotten an 80 on this course back in the day when we were just getting going. So don't tempt fate with this one. 70s are not crazy and 60s are okay. So yeah, that's the result.
All right, so scores weren't too bad.
I was right. I was diffle.
You know, but for our first time, like Tom said, it wasn't terrible. I mean, we got out of there.
I'm so glad to have my first time with Tom and Robin at Lilli Putt.
Yes.
It was awesome.
For sure. Make sure to like and subscribe to Street Mini Golf and a couple of putts. Let us know if you've come down to Lilli Putt and your scores. Hopefully you beat Woody at least.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, most likely. We're Street Mini Golf. We'll see you next time.
Later days.